Here we are. Hey, how do you doing, folks? This is called Big Q. You know what the Q stands for. Well, I went down to the candy store to buy myself some gum. Coronavirus was all around, I got some on my thumb. Dipped that thumb into alcohol, the quarantine I did run. Been isolation for 7 weeks, I can't say been much fun. In quarantine, it's a lousy thing. Well, I went down to the bank, all the tellers were wearing masks. I just wanted to make a withdrawal, but I couldn't tell who to ask. I was certain that one of those tellers was gonna pull out a gun and rob me of my money. So back to quarantine I did run. Back to quarantine, it's a crazy thing. Well, don't matter where you go or what you try to do, one thing is for sure, far sure, that the whole coronavirus will be coming after you. Go to quarantine, don't make a scene. Go to quarantine till you come out clean. Well, I got a call from a doctor about my appointment date. Said coronavirus is all around, so you just have to wait. Maybe until next month, or maybe even next year. So stay at home and quarantine, 'cause we don't want you here. Stay in quarantine, it's a regular thing. Well, no matter where you go, what you try to do, one thing is for sure, for sure, that old coronavirus will be coming after you. Go to quarantine, don't make a scene. Go to quarantine, it's the latest thing. Well, I went out to buy some groceries at my local grocery store to get toilet paper, pasta, rice, and beans, but they don't got no more. The lady with her cart so full has stripped the shelves all clean. Now I've got nothing but potato chips to eat in quarantine. Lonely quarantine, boy, she sure was mean. No matter where you go, what you try to do, one thing is for sure, for sure, that old coronavirus will be coming after you. Go to quarantine, don't make a scene. Go to quarantine till you come out clean. It's the latest thing, that quarantine. Yeah, life's a dream. And quarantine, yeah. There you have it, folks.